Right.
I think I like this better. Go ahead. Good. Get out. All right, you're out. You're good.
Okay. You want to walk that way?
That's all right. Just spread the leg out or something. There you go. Good. You got it.
Harder than I thought because you can't really move it forward.
Okay, well, just you can turn it a little bit. Do what you gotta do. Whatever you think you gotta do, do. If you need to start spinning it, start spinning it.
Alright.
There you go. That's totally fine.
Where'd you guys go film?
Yep.
Where were you? Don't worry about it. What do you mean?
It's good.
You know what? I'm looking for you.
It's good.
Where'd you go film that?
Fresh,
it's good. That's totally fine.
Sloppy.
It's totally fine.
Alright, finish it.
There you go. Now we're figuring it out. Totally fine.
I don't want to make it look like a safety.
Yeah. There you go. Good. So keep moving. It's a little smaller.
Yeah.
Good. So maybe you're at like 20 right now. Good.
Where am I at? Sharpen this.
You're out. You know what you can do right there? Make it spin in a circle right there.
Alright.
Spin it. But you know, kind of just like spin the whole thing. Like go, so it won't leave that spot, it'll just spin.
Okay.
You got it. Alright, you're out, yep. Spin it. Yeah, that's good. That'll get some extra movements. Good.
Do you want it to walk back or just stop?
Yep. Keep going. No, keep going. I want it to finish all the way across the room yet.
360 or 180?
You can do a couple more turns there. All right. Wherever you think it's going to be good to start continuing it walking, go ahead and do it. I mean?
Yeah.
Yep. You're going to get that little black thing on the ground. Yeah. Well, that's where I want it to go to. Sorry, keep going. Keep going. Move it.
Well, now that it's gone, you can cut in piece.
Yeah.
Piece there.
Cool. Move over. Keep going.
Yeah, you can move the text.
Make sure you're out. Good. Keep going. And a couple more. All right. And good enough. Get out of the way. And hold it, and done. Nice.